The same thing with the doctors. The doctors take your money, but you don't get any better. Then you get mad. When you get mad, you get sicker. When you get sicker, you need the doctor more. See, it's the same with the religion. You go to the religion people, and you give them money, and you give them $100, $1,000 to buy a place in heaven. And you get high as a kite on Sunday morning, and you really think you found Jesus, and you haven't. You just found the preacher. See, and all you got is religiosity, an illusion. And you're less and not more, and then you're mad. When you're mad, you're guilty. Now we got, see how we're talking about a different level? Now you're guilty. When you're guilty, what do you need? Religion. When you're upset, you're sick. When you're sick, what do you need? Medicine. Now medicine comes in, and instead of curing you the right way, it makes you dependent on the drugs, the aspirins, the injections. They all interfere with your body and give you the illusion of being better. They all start to do for you what you should be doing for yourself. When they start doing things for you, taking over the processes of your own mind and your own body, you start to become dependent. Now you live a little longer, and because you've never really found the real way of being healthy, you live a little longer, you become a little, I said, the devil made me say that. You live a little longer and you become a little longer, and what do? You look to the doctor for his medicine and his drugs and his pills and God knows what. And you have the illusion of getting better, and you function. He gives you a little stimulation. It's like shaking an old clock. Shakes the old clock and it runs tick, 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 tick. Stimulate, and it stops again. You haven't fixed it.